and you pick up the one of the feeders, and the yarn is already threaded up here, as you can see, and then we'll take the carriage across, and you have to check your cams here to make sure they're set correctly. You've got your raising cams here, and your lowering cams out at the side, which are the coloured knurl screws at the end.